Hey, welcome back to SkillTree, and we're back by the grace of Arnold.
USA. Threat level purple.
Hey, it's actually just the color.
Yeah, it's not going into, you know, like, tequila sunrise. This is a covert operation. A lone bro must appropriate the terrorist's own weaponry and assassinate their leader. Threat level cantaloupe.
Truly beautiful.
Which bro will it be this time?
I wonder if each bro has a mission.
I don't know. That seems like too many.
It's a lot of missions.
I really have no way to tell how much of the game we're doing.
I don't know, because like, I did play this in Early Access, but I never beat all the content there was, and now there's more content, so I don't know how far this game goes.
I guess we'll find out.
All right, we're die-harding. Well, we died.
Pretty hard.
What I meant to do was this.
What you meant to do was play well?
Stealth.
What is going on up there?
Woo! Oh, shit.
Got a little bit too carefree there.
Oh. Look at me, I'm a bro.
What?
I'm a bro. I don't care about anything. Aha.
What's going on up there?
Well, someone set off an alarm, so now they're all panicking.
Oh. I was gonna say, is there like inter-terrorist war going on?
That would be interesting.
It'd be a little bit complex for the storytelling of this game.
Especially when everyone is identical.
Yeah, they're all wearing the same exact fucking mask.
Glide! Man, Plissken is making this a piece of cake.
You just had to say that, didn't you?
Yeah. God dang it.
You just had to say it.
Whatever. Baracus, go.
This is going so well. It would be unfortunate if something were to change that.
Well, this is the run. Nothing bad will happen. I'll do it first time. First time. I don't know how I'll make this jump.
Yeah, I'm not really sure how you're supposed to.
I mean, I glided across last time. I don't... How are you supposed to do that?
I really don't know. Go. I am as lost as you are.
Oh, maybe with this guy.
Oh!
Well, maybe not with that guy. Maybe with other guy.
It did say you use your own use their own weaponry against them.
That's right. See? The bros aren't all brawn. Sometimes they can be brawn brain.
Yeah, sometimes they can use the muscle in their head.
Off we go. La 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 la.
Very, very, very slowly.
It's like I don't want to use too much of the fuel. Also, that shit happens.
That is right. So fly. Fucking annoying.
Fly. Fly. Well, it blew up. I think it was a bad thing it blew up.
Well, ripperoni and cheese.
Oh.
This is a difficult fucking level.
Plissken, I need you. I really need Plissken.
Just continuously die until there you go. Hostel Gato number one.
Yeah, I can just completely ignore this as long as I don't die.
Therein lies the question.
No, hurry. And glide. And glide.
fly like a beautiful butterfly.
A butterfly to defeat the terrorists.
Oh, the sadness. The absolute soul-crushing sadness.
I'm give me Plissken. I don't care.
Just like kill yourself until you get Plissken.
Go through the dozens of bros until I get Plissken.
Watch, we just never get him now.
I think it's in a set cycle. There we go. Especially during these special missions, I think it's a limited pool of bros.
The disappointment.
It's a lot easier with Plissken. It's just... I can't...
It's okay, Dan.
This game, Adam.
Yeah, it seems like it is in a set cycle.
Yeah, it's a set cycle of a limited pool. Okay, come on. Come on.
I wonder why they allow you to, out of all the bros for the cycle in this level, they would allow you to get Plissken. Because he's the one that lets you cheat.
Alright. I'm gonna do it normal. Because, like, it's taking too long to cycle through him.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure the audience got sick of it the first time we did it.
Oh. Alright, so we'll hijack this guy. Away!
I like how you can just, like, force your way into that
robot.
It
already broke.
Wow.
Oh, wait, no, it's fine. Away!
Oh, wait, no, it's fine. We're good.
Alright, and the ammo gave me jet fuel, which is good.
Oh, that's good.
Away! Away! Don't blow up on me. Whoa!
What? What?
We landed on blades, people exploded.
Holy
there
shit.
Was a tank.
What happened just then? Everything happened.
Okay. No, don't blow up. Don't blow up. Whoa! Watch it. And away we go. Alright, so long as I don't, like, land hard, it won't destroy the ground.
You can control
that. Get up.
You can control how hard you land.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like Moonlander. Up we go. Shoot, kill, shoot, kill.
Fire, no!
Oh. Get in.
You didn't.
God fucking damn it.
God. This level separates the men from the also men.
From the bros. From the bromans. The brohemians. The brosophines of the world. Away! Up. And up. Little tap. No. Up. Drop down. Get a refill. It's not a lot. Give me more. I guess that is all of it. All right. Away! Get out of it. Oh, you fucking paratroopers fucking blocking me with your bullshit. Way!
Can it be done? Oh, God. That kind of helped, actually.
Getting a fresh one.
And you got a flag. You got a checkpoint, Dan.
Oh, God. How's it going, boys?
This is our city now. Population, not you.
Past a propaganda poster. Oh, God, no. Don't pop me out. Don't pop me out! Where am I?
Wait, what happened?
What? Am I supposed to be going somewhere?
But it says you have no lives.
Huh.
What happened?
I might have glitched the game. Oh, God. I think what? I should die before I break something.
Okay, I was worried there for a second that we had, like, locked it or something.
Flying in the sky so fancy free.
Or fancy feast. That's what my cat used to eat.
And we are away! Aha! Take out Generalissimo!
They're just gonna stand there, aren't they?
And I'm gonna leave. We did it! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do!
Oh, wow, you actually did.
Ooh, I can get a mech drop now. That's handy, although I don't really like using them.
Yeah, it was pretty insufferable.
Oh. Should we do another?
Yeah, we still have time.
Alright, a lone bro must use agility to penetrate the terrorist defense and assassinate their leader.
Can it be done? The threat level is apricot, which, God, I could go for an apricot right now.
I'm gonna penetrate that apricot. With our teeth.
Getting oddly sexual here on SkillTree.
Eat the apricot. And all of its juices. It's been a while since I had an apricot. It makes a wonderful glaze for pie.
You know what kind of pie flavor I had recently?
What's that, Adam?
I had guava.
Oh.
Yeah, I never had that before. It's pretty fucking good.
Yeah, guava's good. I noticed in the store there's a lot of shit. There's a lot of guava paste and like bars of guava paste.
It's good stuff.
Leap. All right, now we know how to do the big leaps.
We do.
Kinda. I just need to get good.
I imagine not quite like that.
We dash and jump.
Oh, that's how you do it.
Yes, there we go. Barely made it.
Okay. By the end of the game, maybe you'll know how to play.
Come on, how am I gonna? I want to get your peeper. Yeah, try alerting your brothers now. No, I should have dashed.
Luckily, you can climb up using a knife on concrete.
And I can... Oh, the suicide sadness. Bomber. Checkpoints. Oh, I don't need to dash. I'll just glide.
Yeah, you fucking hostile gato.
Do we go down? No, I think we keep going. Dash and glide!
That is an overpowered ability.
It's pretty handy for just skipping most of the map.
Yeah, that was pretty fucking OP, to be honest with you.
He's still doing it! I don't need no copter!
Wait,
vitamins? Alright.
I don't know what that means.
But... I don't either. And also, his hand is absurdly small.
Yeah, this is like some Disney Hercules shit. Oh my God, is Hercules a bro?
Hercubro?
Broyules?
Brocules? Brocules? Broken knees.
Oh, there's a mission in Mexico?
In Mexico, Operation Purple. This is Val Verde. Time to stabilize the region with our overwhelming firepower. Go, go, go! We can do
it. Threat level purple. Is that really hard? I don't know if they mean anything.
I don't know if it's getting harder or worse. Also, the terror gauge is gone. Are we fighting terrorists? Are we fighting Los Muertos? What's going on?
I really don't know.
Let's find out.
I was just admiring the general's tumbler nose.
Maybe it's cold. Maybe it's cold at the barracks or where he is.
Whatever location he's in.
You okay, Broforce? Is everything okay?
Why is it taking so long to load? Like, oh yeah, I just got this new computer. Longer load time.
From a less intense game. Okay, I see some terrorists hiding in the bushes.
Oh yeah, there he is. He's very well camouflaged by not wearing even remotely the right colors.
Also, he doesn't take his surprise to shoot me. He just kind of goes, "Hee."
Well, yeah, he's just trying to play a game.
Time bro.
Who?
Time cop.
Oh, okay. I don't know why I didn't get that.
I don't think I actually saw a time cop. I bet his ability stops time.
What would give you that fucking idea?
It slows down time. Bullet time!
Oh, it can't be a game. This type of game would not be complete without bullet time.
Or is this called Bro Time Plus Extra?
What?
I don't know. Hey, piggies.
Why does this look like China?
Yeah, we kind of look like in really bad Vietnam era China or something. I don't know.
Vietnam era China.
Oh, have a gun. Be cool if I could give the skeleton a gun. That'd scare him.
Dude,
that scared the terrorists.
That would have been fucking awesome.
Brocketeer.
You're playing as a Goldface Man.
Also, the jetpack sets him on fire.
Well, that was not very hard.
No, it wasn't. Let's see how much it continues.
I thought purple would be harder.
14 more bros to next unlock. Jeez. Let's go. Is he sleeping? What are you doing?
Wait, how many more bros do you need?
14 for the next unlock.
Okay.
Why are they all dead? Also, why is this... Is this a trap? Like, you see, like, the walls are lined weird, right?
Yeah, I don't... It's either a trap, or it's just depressing.
Depressing! Why is everyone dead? Everything's dead!
What
the
fuck?
I don't like this, Adam. I'm scared.
This is really unsettling, to be honest.
What the...
What?
There's some little boogins on the ground.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh no. Is it what I think it is? We're gonna need Ellen for this.
Oh god, is it the alien?
I think it is. I've seen trailers.
Maybe like the next stage will be the alien.
Hold on. What was down? Because this is like clearly something. It's all purple and stuff. No, it's nothing. I guess this was just a level to unsettle you.
It is kind of unsettling because it's a level where there's nothing.
Literally
happening.
Nothing, and it's usually an extremely action-packed
game. It still explodes!
I didn't even kill anyone!
It still explodes! It's like unsettling, creepy, still blows up.
Whoa! Have a gun.
Shit!
Mission failed. Yeah, so that last level was too fucking spooky for me.
Spooky, spooky skeletons that I cannot give any guns. Oh god! Get whipped! Whip, 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 whip. I died. Apparently, whipping artillery isn't super effective. It's weird how machete can give them guns.
Weird how what?
Machete can give them AKs. Woo! Woo! Next life. Thank you. Road less traveled. Push this over. Push this over. All right. Make a door. Oop. Ha. More dead guys. Oh, there they are.
Oh, there. Okay. So you were correct.
Hmm. Now we have to fight intergalactic terrorism. And we got Ripley. Perfect.
Oh. That's probably intentional.
No, I think we just got lucky. Wait, nope. Here they come.
Oh, God.
What are their behaviors? What do they do? Oh, God.
Their behaviors.
I think their blood destroys the environment.
Oh, that's just wonderful.
Oh, jeez. It's just what we need. At least they kill each other.
I thought it would be some kind of boss.
No, I think it's just a new enemy type. Good job, Ripley. You saved Mexico from aliens.
You saved Mexico from
the Alamals.
Yeah, the Alamals. Who would have thought we would see Squiggles in this game?
Punch, 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 punch. Oh, is this vitamins? I think it is.
What's that do?
Does that?
He got swole, but what does that accomplish?
What do you mean, Adam? You get swole for the sake of swole.
You get too swole to control?
I think I punch a little harder? I don't know. Shit! Have a gun! Conan has guns! Oh god, Alums! Go get him, boy! Oh.
So, are the aliens the new doggos?
Yeah, they're space doggos. Strongos. Have a gun! Are you... He's 360 no-scoped! Oh, get out of town!
Just get wrecked.
Toy car, go! I blew up my own guy, cool.
The important part was, at least some of the things you killed were enemies.
Ooh. No! 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 Go away! Open up.
I think my favorite part of this game is still that one terrorist cutscene.
Yeah, it was like, what the hell? Come on. Come on, there's four of you. There's four of you. Okay. They got it eventually. Come on. Keep going.
Oh, what now?
I guess that's just to show that they're not friends.
I mean, I think we figured that out, but... You know. Whatever.
Oh. Oh, you coming? You coming or going? You going? You going to heck? See you in there. Get splat. I don't want to touch the blood. Uh-oh, facehuggers. Ah, gross.
Oh, it's going to turn them into even worse terror. Oh no, it's just going to make more aliens.
Don't you get me. Don't you get me, you little bastard. Oh man, this game, it just keeps getting more and more intense. All right, what are we doing? Come on. I'm going to roundhouse kick it. Oh. I want the roundhouse kick it. Kung fu, kung fu.
Failure.
It's almost like maybe melee isn't the best option.
Yeah, it's almost like going up and punching the thing with poison blood is not a great idea.
Well, the rocket launcher helps. Oh, the rock! I did not smell what it was cooking!
It's gonna be cooking you when this is done.
Alright. Boondock Saints, come on. Bro, guns for everyone. Gun for you. Shoot him. Shoot her! Shoot her!
Oh, they actually did.
Yeah, yeah, now you fight the aliens. Oh no, hey. What are you gonna do, big guy? What are you gonna do? Huh? You got a butt right in your face. What are you gonna do? Nothing. You can do nothing. You're just gonna sit there and accept it.
I'm glad you're having fun, Dan, with your little Halo multiplayer fucking
teabagging
teabag strategy. Yeah.
All right. Oh God! Don't have it fucking attack me during a cutscene.
That is some bullshit, but at least it didn't get you.
All right, I'm waiting for the facehugger to come up. Do, 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 do. Oh God, facehugger! Get it! All right. I wonder if the aliens would be able to do anything to RoboCop. He's got like no organs left.
I think they wouldn't even attack him. You know they didn't.
The rock!
Oh!
The same rock!
You did not learn from your mistake.
Let's whip him. Whipping worked really well. run, Terminator, run. No. I don't care.
Wait, that's not how it would work. You can't incubate an alien. This game lies.
Well, who else better to deal with aliens than Will Smith? He was in Men in Black and Independence Day.
Yeah, like Alien goes from a horror movie to just, you know, comedy. Action comedy.
You know what really pissed me off in the first Independence Day?
What's up?
Where they go to Area 51. Spoilers. They go to Area 51 and they get, they find some of the bodies of the aliens that had crashed back in the 50s.
Mm-hmm.
And the president's inspecting them and he's like, they're organic organisms. And I'm like, what the fuck did you think they were, robots?
They're organic robots.
God, that fucking line. I don't know why it bothers me as much as it does, but it's just a stupid thing to say.
Welcome to Earth.
Welcome to Earth. Oh no. Don't you face hug me. No hugs. No hugs. We're gonna Neo this shit. Oh God. Quick, Neo, fight the aliens. You fought robots, so fight aliens.
Oh my God, there's so many of them.
Machete, fight the aliens.
I guess you could say Broforce is really out of this world. It's so good and clever and great.
Yeah, somebody has to tell you that.
Doo-doo-doo. Oh, God. It's a nest.
Oh, my God, dude. And, well, of course, you're a fucking melee character.
Well, there's only one thing to do. Send the vampire. Shit. Send the barbarian.
So many melee characters. Oh, wow, that was pretty effective, though.
Who better to fight the aliens than the vampire? The half-vampire.
Send the vampire with the silver katana. He can do it.
Although the flamethrower, very effective. Oh god, these are eggs. I'll burn them all. I don't need to, but I will. Oh man, this got intense. Come on. Come up and play. I frickin' dare ya. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Do it! Alright. Oh god, airstrikes. They're trying to force me underground. But I go to the air. Woo! One more!
Wow.
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who do you think? Who do you think it's gonna be?
I just don't know. I can't think of one on the spot.
Broniversal Soldier.
Well, it's not who I expected.
What's his special? What is that?
I don't know.
We'll find out.
This is a very long stage. What the hell is that?
I don't know. It's also not spending ammo.
Maybe it, like, deactivates robots or something. I don't know.
Oh, I think it gives me a temporary extra life. Like, I activate it, it gives me a life. If I get shot, I can take two hits.
Okay.
Come on, shoot the egg. Oh, God. Terrorist versus alien. Whoever loses, we win. Oh, God. How many paratroopers do you got? Okay, that's not cool. Get the knife. Shit. Rest in peace, bro. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. All right, what are we doing? Push over the propane
you
tank.
Can do it, I believe.
Kill everybody except them. No. What? Don't run away and get in a better position. Don't you do that. Well, I lost Adam again, everybody. Oh, boy. Just the best of technical aspects here on SkillTree.
Can you still hear me?
Well, it's fine. I can hold a Let's Play by myself. What are we doing? Let's try going up. Yeah. And leap of faith. Just gonna run it. Run and gun. Oh, we got a...
Acid crawler,
cool. And also, Adam's calling again. Hooray! Hi, Adam.
How many times will we do this?
I don't know. Check it out. Boss battle.
Oh, God. So, yeah. Skype call dropped.
Holy crap.
Wow.
It's called the acid crawler. I think I can guess why. Whoa. God damn.
I like how it leaves your skeleton.
Shit! Shit!
Get destroyed.
I am getting destroyed. Oh look, Arnold will save us. Except I need to get someone else. Hank Hill will save us.
Prepare to taste the propane accessories. Oh, unless you get immediately killed.
This is literally like a scene from Men in Black. Oh god, I got the splash damage.
Man, that is a very annoying creature.
Ash Williams, go! Go! Get its butt! Get its butt!
Oh,
get
wow.
in the butt!
He's just tearing that thing up.
Oh, shit.
But then it you know, killed
it. It does annoying pushback. Nice. Come on. Shoot. Yeah. Whoa! Splash damage! Oh, I killed it, but it killed me.
Just gotta throw yourself at it until you don't die.
Oh, come on, it blew up the tank. It blew up Machete.
Damn. Wow, he almost fucking spawn camped you.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, look out. No! The fucking splash damage. Oh my goodness.
The AoE is real.
It is intense. And the terrorists don't fight it at all. Hey, I have an idea. Well. Wait, no. Run.
The failure.
The jetpack is just garbage. All right, Ellen, you got it.
At least it looks cool. What is she? Is that a flamethrower that she has as a special?
It's like a pulse rifle or something. All right, Conan, blow up, and we're gonna dig, and we're gonna get under, and we're gonna beat it up. No, don't climb. Don't be climbing, you climber.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh.
When in doubt, go for Arnold. Accept no substitutes.
Did he throw a grenade?
Mech drop. Ooh, almost landed on the spikes. Don't want to test that.
Yeah, that would be an issue.
We did it! We saved Mexico from a giant burrowing acid monster.
That was not even in the damn series.
Oh. What's next? Oh. Never mind.
I was gonna say, that was such...
Oh god.
Oh my god.
The terror meter's gone. Now it's an infestation meter. No,
oh god.
Hawaii!
The aliens. Oh my god. Next time on SkillTree, we will deal with the return of Squiggles.
We have to purge the alien.